I would start up high, and I would not get any lower than that. Keep an eye on the plastic. The minute it starts to change its appearance.
Maybe even a little higher. Gonna start now?
Try to go closer and get more heat, you will melt the bottom of the wormy pod.
It's definitely heating up. Wait, Max, can you take it right
there?
Whoa. Here, can someone? Alex, no, Alex, grab the other arm on the other side. Can you take my position right here and just hold it up?
Sure. Part of the problem is you now have cold air trapped in there.
Yeah, but we have the open.
Yeah, so it's not really like you're displacing the cold air, you're just keeping it up.
Wait, is this a wind tunnel? Yeah. Okay, hot air coming through. Feeling it.
I feel it. Feels warm.
Wait, slow. Sorry. Son of Wormy. Son of Wormy is coming. Oh, it's coming. Oh, it's so. We're just
but
like.
But as that end comes up, we'll start displacing cold air. Fire will start trying to get up.
Oh,
so once this ends up, the cold air is going to have an opportunity to sink because it's heavier than the hot air.
So Matthew, we've got to stay about that high now.
I think we should just seal it up, like honestly.
Cool.
We should just seal it up by now.
Yeah,
no.
Yeah, just seal it up.
I feel
hot air.
No, it's so cool.
Nope, there. It's not enough hot air.
It has like a little tube to direct the air.
Okay, guys, let it go.
I told him we need a cardboard.